Great!
Tonight will lead to an even bigger
sign that this time I get
a lot of fights. This girl, he says he has
stop, stop!
He stayed in the gym this whole year.
Boxer put luck in game.
Well, in round one.
It's a downfall. He can help them. Ben Hooray with John.
This is Matisse.
Randall Bay is
on for return. And that's something. He's often able to hit
him. He's suffered cuts and problems.
No.
Can't say that.
Blasi Fisher was so fucked. Now left here.
No, looking for that left hand.
Here's right hand count. Carrasi looks great, but there it is again. When he lost the shot.
Not listening to him. I think he was used to discipline outside of the ring instead of Alexander. Alexander was all the best they could. And he just kind of stuck in the belly. I think at some point in this fight,
Alexander's
being about that knockdown. That was a good Xander guy.
About trainers, who are the best? Kevin.
Both trainers are cool. You just need time. They're like, I don't care. Both hands. That lands, that's the right hand. You can stand there and let the hands go. Like, Mark, because that fight took place in the fight. Danny Garcia.
That judo. Yep. The punch of the wound.
There. But you got to miss it. Got to bring it out.
Alexander's coming up impressive.
Maybe Khan comes forward. Specialist. Classic stand-up.
The head, the back of the head.
See, keep waiting his name comes. Here, the boys. Sluggers is possible. The great thing is that is something that
he was probably
able to utilize over his maybe for hardcore
yes.
And Jerry Roth scores about 120 to 108. Amir!